shear strength of soil. First, vane shear. The vane shear test is done on saturated soils only. Saturated clays only. This is the vane which is inserted into the soil and it is rotated. So that rotation, the torque is 1000 kg centimeters. So the diameter of the vane is, this rotates like this, the diameter of vane is D is 10 centimeters, whereas length of this is 20 centimeters. So it rotates like this and it loses. Naturally, the shear strength acts opposite, and once if it is both are it, then it fails. So T is equal to pi by 2 D square into S is the shear strength, D by 3 plus H is a derivation which is given. S is the shear strength of the soil. Here it is 1000 is equal to pi by 2. Diameter is 10 centimeter square. S is the, and 10 by 3 plus 20. If you make it, S is equal to, you will get 6 by 7 pi. This is the answer.